Are you leaving so soon?
I don't want to distract you.
That's no distraction. In fact, I could use a sparring partner. If you're up for it.
Always.
I have no problems taking orders from you. After lunar survival training, I could handle just about anything. Good sparring with you.
Ace!
As you were.
What was that?
It's a little Klingon move I picked up.
Tactical alert. Senior officers to their posts.
Dr. Phlox says you have a detached retina. A bruised left kidney. We're in a dangerous region of space. We're trying to stop an alien race from destroying Earth. We face attacks from all sides, enemies, everywhere we go. The last thing I need is to hear that two of my senior officers have been admitted to sickbay because they suddenly regressed to the level of five-year-olds.
Captain.
Don't try to tell me who started it. I don't know what the problem is between you two, and to tell you the truth, I don't care, but I want it settled right now. Settle it! That's an order!
There's no problem, Captain.
It's settled, sir.
How are the drills going?
Good, sir.
Very good, sir.
Archer.
Please come to sickbay, Captain. The alien has regained consciousness.
On my way.
Think we're dismissed?